Peggy 12.
In a world of magic and mystery, lives an old sorcerer named Dash.
Wait a second, I'm not that old. Anyway, this story isn't about me, it's about my apprentice, Finn. He shows promise, but I can't get that boy to follow the rules.
No idea what you're doing.
It doesn't help that Airline is always taunting him.
Busted!
I forbade him from leaving the tower, but she tricked him into traveling to the land of the restless dead.
How do I get inside?
Magic, of course.
Here, Finn quickly discovers his talent as a sorcerer. But his next discovery... Well, if only I could have been there to prevent it.
Whoa!
Put it down!
Now, after breaking a mysterious enchantment, Finn and Airline find themselves pursued by the vengeful Nightmare Queen, whose dark reign threatens the fairy realm.
Go!
Kill the apprentice.
Finn may be inexperienced and careless, but he is also noble. He is determined to protect Airline and stop the Nightmare Queen.
This forest was so beautiful, and she's destroyed it all.
His magical powers will get stronger as he battles bogeys, trolls, and the like. He will learn that there's only one hope for stopping the Nightmare Queen. Find the slumbering king. He may succeed, for he is a quick-witted man, but I cannot help him now. He is well on his way to becoming a true sorcerer.